Hey, Chrysantha, before she starts, they're actually calling, they want you. They heard you were naked running around with a washcloth. You're a what? Hey, can she stay for the speech and just, she'll be down there in like 5 minutes?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. You can stay for it, Sunshine.
Okay. So, Landon, what does it say?
It says, it belongs to the Lord.
All right. So, when I was about in fifth grade, I had staples in my head because a statue fell when I was going for papers. And I was like really stunned by it and I didn't know what was going on. And I got really scared because that was the first time I had a really like big incident in the like that I had to go to the hospital for, and it ended up leaving a scar like on my head, and so I wore those for like 2 weeks and I finally got them out. And when I finally got them out, the nurse or the person taking them out goes, "I'm gonna count into three, and every staple I put in, I'm gonna say staple one, staple two." And then when she got to staple three, she didn't even say staple three. And I kind of screamed at the end because I didn't know that she was putting it in my head. And it kind of hurt after that.
They hurt.
But anyways, okay, next topic. Angie?
Things I like to do.
Okay, so I like to bead. And I didn't bead these ones in particular, but you can pass these around the class. And I bead earrings like that, so just keep passing them around until like But I bead, and then I like to play sports, which is one of the ones that come up later. But then I like to hang out with my family, and I like to eat a lot. And then I just like to do a lot of outdoor things. And yeah, so let's talk to you.
Sports I play.
All right. So right now I'm currently not in a sport. But normally I played volleyball, and then in middle school I played basketball since the third grade, and basketball was really fun, but then it got too much, so I stopped. And then I played softball in the middle school. I played softball in middle school, and I really liked that, so I think I'm going to go back into that. And then for track, Aiden, can you hold up my sweatshirt back there? That's my track sweatshirt because I like to do sprints, things, and put it down. So I like to do that. Next topic,
tubing at Aloha State Park.
Alright, so I like spending time with my family, and like I said, I like spending time outdoors. So our family likes to camp a lot, and so we went to Aloha State Park, and every year we go to Aloha State Park and we go tubing on a pontoon, and we were tubing in this really cold water, and it was freezing. And I was so cold, but it was fun. And so what happened was the first time I went on there, they like floored it on the water. And it was so fast that I was like going up and down with the waves, and my whole body was just going up and down. And the next day I had a horrible headache and a really bad suntan, like sunburn.
Disney World.
Alright, Disney World is, we go there every year, or about every year, and the 1 year we went with my little cousin Michaela, she's a freshman this year in high school. Her and I are really close, but what happened was that my grandma had a heat stroke, I think it was, because it was so hot on the 4th of July, and that really scared me because my grandma is a big part of my life, and I don't know what I'd do without her, and I really thought we were going to lose her that day.
Okay.